pass was what, 545 miles. You know, we just got a bunch of ranch country semi trucks, and there's Christian in the back, right there. He's text messaging and listening to his phone. Got an iPod on there. Called Dad, and let him know where we're at. There's a sign come up here, so we'll see what it says. It's raining a little bit. Blue Flat, Panama. Anyways, I wish you could be with us. I guess you kind of are. So we'll be out in California probably tomorrow evening. We'll be in Las Cruces tonight. It's raining a little bit. And we're going to share being in the back. We got an air mattress back there. Jesus is Lord. We saw a nice cowboy church called Silverado. And we saw a sign that said that Jesus Christ is the reason for the season. Anyways, this is real exciting. I'm going to turn it off. Well, we got here a little bit later this time in California. Christian's car was car sick. Very windy outside. Mom and Dad are looking for snow clothes over here. It's kind of dark. The Cowboys are about to play. Benny, who are the Cowboys playing?
Seattle.
Who are you going to root for?
Seattle, of course.
Why don't you like to root for the Cowboys ever?
Deep bitterness.
We have a Christian over there making a fire with a kindling. That would be an L. Can you say L, Christian? Here's the fire. You successfully got a flame going. There's Dad. There's Mom. Dad, what's one of the keys? Or three of the keys, whatever.
There's one, the most important thing is to have three people in the marriage, persons rather, in the marriage, God, the husband, and the wife. And to be yielded to each other and to him, primarily.
Now, which of the three would be the leader of the marriage?
Jesus.
Would it be?
Yeah, the,
it's Jesus.
That's a tough question.
Let me think
about that one.
Is to submit to the Christ-like husband.
Now, wouldn't it be four, though? I mean, the God, the husband, the wife, and the dog, and the budgie.
The husband has a very difficult job because he's got to
be perfect.
Love his wife unconditionally as Christ loved the church and gave himself up for her. And now here comes the S word that some women are allergic to. The wife is to be, let's see if I can say it.
Don't even go there.
Submissive.
And here's the other S word. The husband is to be submissive to the wife.
We're to submit ye one to another, aren't we?
Yeah. The man really can't stand that word.
What was that, Christian?
Well, my fire is going.
Submit?
Thank you. Submit, as Eddie would say.
Eddie who?
Eddie Gandia.
Lenny, what's one of the keys to your marriage being all that you want it to be?
Keeping your mouth shut when you feel like saying whatever.
Keep going.
Keep going? Are you talking to Christian or are you talking about marriage? Keep going in marriage.
It's a decision. Everything in a marriage is a decision. Otherwise it doesn't work.
Okay, so Christ would be the leader. Budgie would be the submitter.
Do I dare put this on the stove?
I think Budgie's
the husband would be the lover.
Can't Cam, if you hold that dog after you get through eating, she'll just go completely asleep right near that because she's so exhausted.
Mom, what do you think about the cabin?
Oh, my God, you worry about that other dog being in our house and she had to protect us. What?
What do you think about this cabin?
It's just exactly what I wanted.
Very nice.
You know what I like about it? They have little games and stuff. Look, it's really family-oriented. See that little checker thing with a string of checkers on it?
It's got games.
Everything in here has some meaning. And it's got
the antlers
everywhere.
Betty, there's a whole bunch of games.
And it's not so perfect that you have to worry about every little thing. I mean, it's got, like, I like the old floor, the old carpet.
Yeah, I got a lot of wood. I like the wood. I've been known to turn my camera too much. So I'm going to try to have pan longer.
Grandpa always used to say that. Just take slower shots.
Slower pan shots.
Right.
Kurt, it's time to eat. Better eat before you...
Okay, I'm just going to go get a shot while the sun's out. Real quick of our view here. This is our view. It's incredible. There's mountains over there. There's snow here. There's a cabin here. Oh my goodness, what a great place. The skiing looks awesome. There's a bunch of cabins over there. There's another cabin. There's a skier hanging over there. Another cabin. We're going to be over in that direction tomorrow, skiing.
I saw another one crashing into that plastic web thing that goes down by the lift. I don't know how he kept from going through either.
So it caught him, huh?
Yeah, I caught him.
See, I've learned how to do longer pans, Kyle.
Oh. I can tell that that's...
Yeah, I'm panning longer.
Pan. Do you have fun, Kurt?
Hey, Cap. Good to see you.
I saw you tearing up the...
How's your hip?
Did you have fun, Lee?
It's bad.
And there's Liz. Hi, Liz. You know, I have not seen Liz in years.
I've never seen her.
No, you weren't even born.
Liz, this is Christian.
Yeah, we already entered this.
Yeah, we entered this. We're good.
Would you be interested to have a hot chocolate?
She's doing hot.
I think I'm gonna
get drinks.
No, I'm gonna do an apple cider.
It's very good.
Cider. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go for a cider. Thank you though.
Yeah.
I shot part of Kyle's wedding, and it was so bad.
Has anybody figured out how to turn on that lamp?
Yeah.
Do you know how?
I don't know. You gotta plug it in.
Is it? It's not plugged in.
Yeah.
Kurt, there's some hot spice dinner.
Oh really? Okay, I'm.
It's still not going on.
It's not plugged in.
I'd rather just grab this.
As a care package, the dogs like to get their tummies rugged by him.
You didn't using it.
You need special boots for it.
Yeah, it's special.
No, I have.
What's the boots?
I wear size 11.
These will probably fit you. You can wear these. No, you can wear these.
Liz, when was the last time I saw you?
Snowboard boots.
You can wear these. These are what they used to wear.
6 years ago? Yeah.
It was a long time,
it's
huh?
It's a different way that you're locked in.
That's good, don't you think?
I have silver boots.
You're very nice.
I don't even know what size.
You're photogenic.
Oh, boy.
Because the way the bindings are, you can get away with
that. You can stick anything in them, really.
And there's Lenny.
You can.
Yeah.
See, this
really it's just silver boots are a little stiffer, so I think you have a little more control.
Yeah.
But I think some guys...
Lenny, you look tired.
If Kyle brought his wife, we could have fit her in that.
You look pretty tired.
Not necessarily.
Are you tired?
The only time I snowboard is when my legs are really...
Tired.
When I snowboard is when my legs are really, really burned
out.
And then I snowboard.
Yeah, they ran into, I heard.
You're not using the same muscles. It gives your legs a rest, kind of. That makes sense.
You were a great... You're a surfer, though, so you could probably do it.
It's more technical. Snowboarding is...
I like snowboard.
What?
I like the
snowboard. Mom, how is your hip?
I hated the skis.
The problem is
it's bad, but I took
a
painkiller and I've got ice on it.
A leave?
The next, because I want to do the jumps and I want to do all that stuff they're doing.
Was
there's
it?
No way I'm going to do it.
I think it's that anti-inflammatory.
Advil?
And so I get, because...
Then you gave her Advil?
And it's fun.
Anti-inflammatory.
But,